Hey guys, we will be making the last god of gold. Last god of gold, part one. Yeah.
In this game and not being able to get it out to his first read, and that's allowed that front seven or that front four from the Chargers to be a shift time, surprised a lot of people. And he talked about the workout that they had at Oklahoma, and something that Mayfield said to Hugh that night at dinner, leadership, something that they'll need here as they are down big, and not the time they wanted to three it out as this Chargers defense continues to dominate.
Yeah, absolutely smothering, and no ability to get the ball out quickly. I don't think the Browns receivers are separating well. They're not Chargers on CBS.
Tide travel to Knoxville to take on the Tennessee Volunteers. The game kicks off with college football today at 3 Eastern on CBS.